Hello, friends. Welcome back to Ark, the ridiculous transfer of pets, survival evolved. So, in this episode, I'm going to be moving the menagerie to the new location. And
Oh my god.
This is going to be a little ridiculous. I had wanted to have them all kind of like daisy chained, but the problem is, since I do not have enough saddles for everybody, can you move? Or are you stuck? You're stuck on something. Great. What are you stuck on? There's like nothing around you. Or are you too? You're not too heavy. Maybe you are too heavy. Oh yeah, you are too heavy. Sorry about that, sweetheart. All right, let's take 40 pounds off of you. She can't even move. How you doing, Bruce? You got room? Oh, you got all kinds of room left over. Oh, you're almost out of food. Holy crap. Fire streak? Oh, you got plenty of food left. Sorry, Bruce. There you go. Yeah, he wasn't too far gone. Oh, she can move now. Or he can move. Let's pull another. I tried to do this beforehand so they weren't too unbalanced. But obviously I missed a few. Nina, are you too heavy too? 346? Oh, you must be too heavy as well. Okay. Pinta, how are you doing on weight? You must be fine. Okay, you've got plenty. Alright, sorry, I gotta do a little bit of rebalancing here. I was like, some of them aren't moving. Why aren't they moving? There we go. And Rustolium, I can't believe you're overloaded. 1,000 pounds of gear. Can't believe it. We'll take a couple of those, though. Yeah, we can put a few hundred pounds on you without a problem. Can you? Yeah. Oh, you can move now, but let's pull some more. Let's pull another 60 pounds off. Ugh. Now I'm barely moving, but 237. Yeah, we can pull another. Let's pull another 50 pounds. I'm not sure how much that will affect her movement speed, but. Sir Carbslot can haul more. Let's give him another. There we go. Perfect. Carbslot, here, why don't you hold this stuff? And how are you on food? You're good on food. How is Nina doing on? I figured she'd be close to out of food. It's been a while since I've come over and fed everybody, so thought they might be a little low. Alright, now we're all ready. Fire Streak, you're gonna be the lead dog in this party. So once again, let's whistle up. Everybody on! Look at that. Look at this menagerie. Holy crap. Now, I expect the dodos to be left behind. If they get left behind, they get eaten. That's the rule. Every dodo I come back for is one dodo less in the pot. Alright, so I'm going to cut off. And what I'm going to do throughout this is I'm just going to be walking. So I'm going to be checking back on a regular basis. Wow. And I'm going to just cut the video up into little chunks and give you guys a little bit of the... You know, if there's something cool happens along the way, if I have to, you know, rescue too many dinosaurs from the hordes. But if you saw this coming, would you just get out of the way? I certainly would. And this is where that tribe manager would come in really handy. Alright, so again, I'm just gonna... Yeah. I'm gonna stop talking now. Bye! Every once in a while, I'm having to go back and free some. Lady Stella got stuck on a rock there at one of the first river crossings. But now she's hurrying to catch up with everybody else. So what I'm doing is stopping every once in a while, going back, checking the back path, make sure no one's, everyone's okay. Man, it's fun. I've attacked. Oh, I thought I saw a green. What kind of egg? Stegosaurus egg. Awesome. I cannot wait for breeding. That's going to be so freaking cool. All right, let's. Who's got room to hold an egg? Don't eat it. No, you're a little. Yes, Sir Carve's lot. Don't eat the egg. Oh, good boy. All attack something just so you guys can see it. It's pretty freaking hilarious. Let's wander up here. And we'll pick on... even the dodos are keeping up because I'm having to go back so often. Yeah, this is going to be a thing. I'm not even going to bother. I'm just going to take this one out of the way. Someone's going to get stuck on it. Probably take that one out of the way as well, but all I hear is the trees coming over in the background. I like to do this. It's just awesome. Epically awesome. Alright, so let's cause some strife up here. Off me, bastards. It's like, I think it was in a couple of dinosaurs there. Everyone else is catching up. Ooh. Okay. That's a Bronto egg. So let's make sure we've got someplace to, hop onto very quickly, because they don't like it when you pick their eggs up. Holy shit! Okay, everyone got pissed off there. Firestrike, where'd you go? I need to make sure Firestrike is following me. Oh, and so much for that body. Alright, so where is... Oh, good. I'm just going to find another random raptor. Alright, so you can see it's kind of fun. It's kind of fun, but a little challenging at the same time. Stop talking, wrong go! And here I am, hacking my way through the jungle! Actually, I'm not in the jungle, I'm actually on the side of the river. But, yeah, a little bit of a cluster of trees and stuff here, which is causing... A little bit of a bottleneck for the fam. I had to resort to a stone pick now. Broke my metal one. And since I do not have a portable forge, which when they roll out the movable, billable areas that'll go on top of the Brontos and stuff, that will be awesome. You actually have like a whole like refining section set up on top of a Bronto. That'll be freaking cool. Another little rock. Alright. Luckily, we've got plenty of material to fix all this crap with. Oops, sorry. Don't freaking fly in front of me there when I'm swinging in a pick. Yeah, doing a lot of this. Don't do it. Oh, you shouldn't have done it. Yep, there's my sign. Inland here. Yeah, everybody who fucks around right now is going to get killed. I'm just going to tell you that much right now. Even you, Mr. Trike. Level 69 and all, you'd last about 2.6 seconds. Alright, so now I'm going to cut... I'm gonna go up a little farther, I think, along the coast here, because the last time I had a hard time cutting through this. In fact, you know what I'll... No. Because I can't go up there unless I cut across the water right here. Because basically, I have to go up along that headland right there. And then there's an easy path through where that is. That might be the best option for myself. I just cut across here. Then head up and then cut back over again. All right, everybody, let's go across the river. Let's get cool. They've added a lot more metal to the world now, too, so these rocks will give... You know, a lot of these river rocks will give metal, as well as all the stone and everything else. So use them to your advantage, folks. Use them to your advantage. Get out of the way, then. That's... All right, I'm going to go back to doing my thing here. Like I said, I'm just going to bring you guys back once in a while, kind of like, you know, what I think might be points of interest or interesting things I run across. Diversions, plan making, decision times.
Come on, Scott. Die, rock.
Alright, too bad I'm not collecting stone right now, because I could be getting so much stone. Is this going to be the right move? You know what I should do? Who's stuck back there? Cankles? An annoyance. And Karna, you're stuck back there? Now, I think that Karna, actually, I might be able to get a saddle for her soon, because I think that the level 45 supply drops will drop Karna saddle schematics and Karna saddles, so I'm going to be watching for those big time. If I see one of those, I'm going to grab a bird and go pick it up. Let everybody else just kind of chillax for a second. In fact, I'm going to let everyone chillax right now. This will stop. Then I'm going to grab... Somebody? Who am I on? Alright. I'm going to grab you. Just get a quick look up here with you guys. And see if this does indeed cut over relatively easy. What do you need? More health. There we go. Grato. Haven't ridden you in a long time. If I head up here, and then cut back across, it's relatively clear except for a Spino. Nope, it's a Stego. Okay. Yep, and I should have my other base should be right there. Yeah, that's where we'll do it. All right. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Well, I lost Trickster to, I think, I lost him to some Mega Piranha. And that makes me sad. I was crossing the river and the long trail. I had some guys stuck. I was working on that. And evidently Trickster was stuck in the water. And he couldn't get his brain... You know, from his rear brain to talk to his front brain and say, "Holy shit, Batman, we're under attack here, man!" So he ended up dying. Don't do it, Dillo. Oh, Dillo. You shouldn't have done it. All right, so now we're crossing inland, and we're about the... What are we at? We're like the 58 or so. Should be all this right. Other house we had up there. Now there were a lot. Oh, and a meal. Oh, look at that Rex up on top. Like, what's down there? Is dinner down there? Ooh, should I follow that path? Mayhaps I should. Okay, everybody? Coffee break, everybody. Coffee break. Do you have a saddle? You don't have a saddle. Who has a saddle? You have a saddle. You've got a saddle. Come here. What do you got? Oh, you got tons. We got put movement speed. Yeah. So what direction am I heading on my little... Oh, perfect. Perfect or not perfect? No, I need to cut through here anyway. So I think it doesn't really... it might be slightly better to come up here. I may avoid that Rex and just avoid the hassle. It's pretty clear as well. So, yep, scouting ahead. It's the best... Oh, good. We got a... Got a Karna thinking he's all that. Oof. Wow, Grato! You're the badasses of badassness. Alright, we all ready? We all lined up? We all straightened? I'm actually surprised I only lost the one dino so far. I haven't even lost a freaking dodo. But then I lost a nice, nice high level trike. But that's okay. And for some reason, these guys like this freaking coast right in front of you. Very irritating. Very irritating. Hot summer day. Or, always, whatever this day is. Alright, anyway, I'm back to it. We're getting there. We're getting there pretty well, though. Because we're... Yeah, we're well over. We're like two-thirds of the way there. Maybe three... almost three-quarters. Let's say 60%. Excellent. Excellent round number. Alright, and, I will be back soon. Oh, spoke too soon. We got a Spinosaur about to make a bad mistake. Possibly make a bad mistake. Oh, he's got... Oh, Spinosaur versus two trikes. Oh, it's a cool Spino, too. I like the little pink ridges. Oh, one trike down. Two trikes are down. He's eating them. He's gulping them down. He's going to come for us. He's coming for us. Sprinter, go for it, you badass. Little badass. Alright. I do wish it was one of these little waterfalls kind of where I was at, because they're really cool looking. Have a drink while I'm here. I have to put a campfire down pretty soon. And make myself a campfire. Make myself some more cooked meat. I ended up walking just because it was easier to maintain the right speed with everyone walking. Everyone come along. Looking good there. All right, cool. All right. That's a raptor. Raptor, don't make a mistake. Taken out. Brutally. Brutalized. What was the, brutality. Godlike. Monster kill. Used to love playing an Unreal Tournament back in the day. I wasn't totally bad at it. I was usually, in the top 90%. Good job, Lady Stella. Alright, the adventure continues. Now that we've had our little murder rampage, we came through that valley. We come up on the edge. This is kind of the same circle we came down when we came down with our raptors. There's that obelisk. So we're going around the... What is that? The eastern corner of that. Whoops. And then we're heading basically due north now along that 70... not right now, but we're heading in a little bit. Then we'll go back north, and we should be coming to the swampy area pretty soon. So that's going to be interesting. So maybe I'll keep you guys with me just for a little bit here. See what everybody's doing. Let Rosolium catch up. Rosolium's definitely the slowest. It's kind of funny that dodos are actually faster. Oh, I hear. Yep, there's some angst going on. Who are they trashing on? Who'd you guys trash on? They didn't see any kill messages come up. Interesting. I'm like, it is Bruce, right? Rex the face. I just did a quick little flight up here to make sure I was on track. And there was a Carnotaur downed out here, so these Stegos must have taken care of business. I will not be moving base again like this. This is for certainly sure. But there's so much left to build. I mean, oh my goodness. I'm going to concentrate. The next few episodes we'll be building, and then I'm going to concentrate really heavily on leveling up. So I'm going to go out. I'm just going to farm dinos like mad. Man, I love how Rustolian comes to the trees. All the dinos are just dying. I mean, all those dinos are dying left and right. Everyone here? Everyone good? Alright, let's keep going. Don't get lost. Upper edge, lower edge. Probably gotta take this rock out of the way. Careful. I've collected so much flint and stone on this, even though I'm not using the axe. I'm still getting a ton of stone. And a decent amount of metal too. You know, it hasn't been the most profitable for metal, but not too bad. I did show you guys the other day that there was a crystal up on top of the hill next to the old base, right? I think I showed you guys that. Which was kind of cool. So I'm going to have to look for some more mountaintops nearby, see if they've got... Can you please stop doing that? Thank you. Outmatched slightly. Alright, come on. And you guys are like, enough of the rocks, Rongo. Alright, hopefully, shut up. I wonder if they're going to ever take that out or they're going to leave that in as a feature forever. It's actually going a little better than I thought it would. I'm still not sure if I've lost anybody. Oh, who's up? Okay, Lady Stella, she made it over the hump. Yeah, that GPS collar can't get here soon enough. Alright, so we're going to go across this river and then up. So now we've gone too far inland. But, that's okay. We'll be okay. Alright, so I'm going to bring you guys back as we get... Drink. Always drink with water. Or drink when you're in water, I should say. So I'll bring you guys back when we get a little closer to home. I can't believe I'm working hard right now to save a dodo and a dilo. They got themselves stuck down in this hole. And now I am helping them out. This, did a little turn. Kind of a bootleg back and forth around the obelisk, and it just did not go well. It has not gone well. But we are in the final stretch, I believe. All right. Got these two. Oh, come on. Come on. All right, here we go. Yes. Do not attack anything, Rongo, because you're not the boss right now. I am not the bossest. Kankles is stuck as well. I think he's just stuck on something in general. Because Kankles is not the brightest. Really? You've been doing good all this time. Come on, Dodo. Alright, let's get this. Are you stuck? Are you stuck on this? Oh, I was like, what is that symbol up in the sky? That's so weird. And then I realized, just fog in the top of the obelisk. Philly Rongo. Does that bother you too, Kankles? Did that bother you? Aw. Alright, well, come on. Let's get on up here. Got another batch of dinosaurs up here that didn't... I had to get to a few quirks worked out to get them up the slope. Alright, now we're back in business. Can't believe Nina got stuck. I think she's getting overweighted or something because she's moving awfully slow. What, I'm freezing now? What can I dump? Oh, she's okay. Is her carbs a lot? Let's stick a little more... Make you a little more fleet of foot, sir. And then I'll have you haul maybe 45 pounds of... Not quite. Okay. This is a balancing act. Rock. Really? Come on. I'm freezing to death right now. Perfect. Perfect distance. Must be like a freezing cold fog rolled in. Okay, everybody. On me. Oh, crap. The whole clown? Oh, no. They didn't hear me. Okay, good. I wonder what the distance is for the follow whistle. I've got my leather on, too. So we are at that other river point, basically. So we're just about there. We just got to go that way a little bit now. So this is looking, things are looking much improved. Okay, everybody, on me. What time of day is it? It's 7 o'clock at night. It's -2. They still need to improve the weather variability. Oh man, blue supply drop. Oh crap. Well, oops, I guess we're going over. Thanks for stopping. Oh, starving, freezing. 5, 6. Yeah, put my compass out. Okay. So I need to cut up that way. Somehow. Well, I guess we're gonna have to just track along this until we can see a switchback or something. Maybe right there? Ooh, my Trinodon actually did something. Lady Sella. Nicely done, ma'am. Nicely done. Oh, we're gonna have to go all the way to the shore, aren't we? Damn you, geology! Is it worth going back, or And she like killed three of them in one swipe. Yeah, I'm pretty much defended. What should we give this guy? More? Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna hop on a mount and get myself a little more. A little more of an idea of what exactly is going on here, and then I'll be back. Whoa! I just nearly got killed. One. Two, I think it was three Dilos. And where did my freaking... Where'd you go? Ash Cloud, get back here, you punk. You left me to die. You left me to die! Also, I didn't notice... I didn't tell you guys earlier or show you guys earlier. I'm leaving that because it's got a freaking compass blueprint in it. But, look at... Here's where we are. That the house is right there. I mean, literally right there. And we are just over here, but we are on the other side of this cliff face, so we're going to have to do the whole fly around. Oops. Is he behind me now? Where did I lose him? Come on, heal. Anyway, I was starting to say, they took away, blood bags now decay. I don't recall them decaying before, but they do decay now. Oh, and I just lost Cherry Skies as well. She was killed by a trike, which is odd. I mean, it must have just been involved in an altercation with something else. Because otherwise, I don't think she would have got involved. But that's my second pet down. Ah, oh, man. Wish I had freaking... Yes, something. Oh, I'm almost out of food. All right, anyway, I'm going to make a campfire. I'm going to keep heading up there. Cause I'm, oh, whoa. Whoa. Yes, kill the Dilos, but follow me. So I'm going to make a campfire. Oh, crap. I think I've got campfires actually stashed now. I think in one of these guys. You know, I'll find it. I'm a campfire. Keep heading up. I'm going to go down the shore, double back up. There's no other way, easy way around it. I cut over too late. And to go back is just as long as going around. So, anyway, I'll see you guys when we get... Pretty much when we get there now. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah, the sun is risen. And we are finally home. Oh, my goodness gracious. That was a fucking nightmare. Oh, wow. Level 78 Dilo. Nice. Oh, wow. Now, the great part is, I think there are at least three dinosaurs that I know of that are missing. Never got a kill order on them. Karna's boyfriend. We're missing one of the Pteranodons, and we're missing Lady Stella. They're all freaking missing. Did not die, just missing. So they're hung up somewhere along the path. So now I get to go back along the path to find them and bring them back. Going through the woods was a bad decision. You notice I'm using a hatchet here. I ended up cutting a metric... Oh, really? I'm hungry again? A metric butt ton of stone and wood and that. I've collected so much, I'm actually having the scorpions carry stuff. But we finally made it. Holy moly. That was an amazing journey. I'm sorry I didn't have you guys with me for it. It was about 3 hours of trekking. Better than I thought it was going to be, even though the forest was definitely a pain in my ass to get through. Every little step of the way, I had to hack trees down and knock rocks out of the way. And, oh, man. So now I'm going to unload a few of the raptors and then head back and pick up everybody else. But for now, it's been Wrong with the Bowl. When we come back next episode, we'll have stuff happening. I promise. So for now, anyway, yes, Wrong with the Bowl. If you liked it, click that like button, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, your family, and your grandmama. And I will see you all later. Bye.